All right, yo, what's going on YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we got a crazy gameplay for you guys. We dropped a 31 kill win with pistols. We rocked the AKIMBO X16, which is the starting pistol. And honestly, I was extremely surprised at how well these things are in AKIMBO. I think that these pistols are very, very underrated right now. So if you haven't unlocked the AKIMBO perk for the X16 yet, I would definitely recommend you do that and give these pistols a try because they're honestly a ton of fun to use right now. All right, so speaking of the X16s, let's go ahead and build out the loadout that I was using in today's gameplay. So for starters, I was running the monolithic suppressor, the 5 milliwatt laser for the laser, the lightweight trigger for the trigger, the magazine, I was running the 26 round mag, and then lastly, of course, we were running that AKIMBO perk. So there you go, man, that's the X16s that we were rocking in today's gameplay. Like I said, we dropped 31 kills in Rebirth Island, so make sure that you watch this gameplay all the way through because it's a nutty one. You really don't see a lot of people dropping 30 bombs with pistols, but I'm not going to take up any more of your time. I'm going to let you guys hop into this gameplay with the AKIMBO X16s. I love you guys. Peace. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Follow me over on Twitch, all that, you know the deal. All right, let's hop into this gameplay, man. Hey, can I have your money? We got Lodi. Oh my gosh. No, what the hell? Where did this kid come from? Let's move. What the frick is going on down here? Holy crap, bro.
I don't know how I lose these gunfights, man. I really hate this f***ing game. There's no way I should have lost that f***ing gun.
But these other two teams are probably underneath us. Oh, they sure. Try and not kill the last person, please. I'm gonna try and get a 30. There's two people left.
Oh, they got us on daily.
Let's go, bro. Holy crap. Finally.